Should blow the roof off the house.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's letting his fist do the talking. Oh, the punch connects.
You're in trouble now. Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Dear Lord, what a suplex.
And he gets out of the way.
And the knuckles connect. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
And he dodges that one. Quick thinking to avoid that.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh my, what a splash.
Whoa, whoa! Man, you talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up. Watch the superstar. Oh, no! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Man, that one rocked him.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
To good use. What a lethal series of kicks.
A picture perfect backbreaker right there. He drops the elbow.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Heading back up. Oh, my
He saw that one coming.
That wasn't very accurate.
That'll leave a mark.
Up over the watch it!
He might have lost some teeth there.
Dodges to the side of that one.
He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO!
Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, what a sequence!
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
Six. Nice dodge there.
Countered! What a move by the...
Looks longer, and this could end in the countout.
And he gets back in the ring.
Level.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
Oh, the punch connects.
And he missed that one. I don't think so.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
A tough jawbreaker there.
Nice reversal there.
Today, too fast.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Nicely avoided there.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Whoa, what a drop kick. What an impact from that kick. Very, very painful. You have two choices, get hurt or give up. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Caught the leg. Wow.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Great counter. That was one vicious neck breaker. Oh, nice counter.
And the knuckles connect.
He fails to connect.
Oh, what a counter.
An atomic drop. That'll buckle your knees. Timber, and he falls hard.
A boot to the face. God, what?
Oh.
Oh, that was just perfectly executed.
You hear how his leg connected?
Whoa, trying to put him away.
The shoulders are down. Two. Oh, what a painful kick. Whoa. Oh, no. Here he comes.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Not this time.
What a kick that was.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
That'll leave a mark.
After all of these shots to the hip.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
We know what this is. And the Rocker hits it.